installing Planner as a web page application to access from your desktop. If you use Planner a lot, you might find it frustrating that there isn't a desktop app and you need to access it through Teams or a browser. One way to get around this is to install it as a web page application, WPA. This will allow you to pin it to your taskbar and access it like a desktop application. Normally, the browser you use isn't important, but today we're using Edge. Open Edge and navigate to the EdPass portal. Once signed in, scroll down and select Planner. If EdPass automatically logs you in, go to the top right, select your user profile, and select Sign Out. After signing out, you should see the Sign In page. From this page, select the three dots in the top right of Edge and select Apps. Select Install this site as an app. Rename the application to Planner and select Install. Choose the options you'd like from the pop-up. Here we've left the default options, Pin to Taskbar and Pin to Start. Select Allow and then select Yes if your device checks if you want to add the app to your taskbar. Finally, sign in to Planner with your app school's email to access your plans. You shouldn't need to sign in every time you open the app. Now, when you select the Planner icon in the taskbar, it will open up Planner in a new window. By following these steps, you'll have quick and easy access to Planner from your desktop, just like a regular desktop app.